Union leaders at the Smithfield meatpacking plant in Sioux Falls say that hundreds of workers there are still absent because of the virus. Sioux Falls Labor Union says that between 800 and 1,200 of the plant's 3,700 employees are either quarantined, have tested positive for the virus, or fall into a high-risk category. High-risk workers were previously set to return to work on Monday, but after discussions with the union, they will now return June 29th. Smithfield will continue to pay workers who were either quarantined or infected while they remain at home through the month of July.